Some local sailors and their families are getting ready to say goodbye tonight. The USS Mitscher is leaving Naval Station Norfolk tomorrow morning for a scheduled deployment. The ship will head overseas to participate in ballistic missile defense exercises with our coalition partners.